Hello friend, welcome to my channel Knowledge of IoTX.
Hello guys, how are you? Welcome back to my another new video. Today I will show you how to install WhatsApp application from Microsoft Store. So let's start. First of all, search the Microsoft Store from your Start menu. Type Store or Microsoft. Okay, now click and open the Microsoft Store. Now search WhatsApp. Okay, so say this is our target application. Just click on this icon. And install it. Remember one thing, this WhatsApp desktop application is available only for Windows 10 version and later. Okay, now install. If you have any account in Microsoft, then you can log in, otherwise just close and automatically download started. Just wait few minutes. Okay, so download completed. Now start this application. After coming up this screen, need to open your WhatsApp on your mobile phone and click to the tab menu or settings, then click to the link devices option. After that you see the verification QR code. Just verify this screen and automatically open the WhatsApp desktop. Now enjoy it, check and message etc. But remember, from this WhatsApp desktop you can't call audio or video, just text message. Now close up this application and open again. Okay, so you can't log in again, just internet connected and login automatically. But remember one thing, your mobile device is out of internet network, then you can't log in the WhatsApp desktop because of it's a mirror version. And if you want to uninstall the WhatsApp desktop application, then search and right click and uninstall it. Okay friends, so enjoy the WhatsApp application and feedback to our comment section. If you enjoy this video, then don't forget to like, comment and share. And also, if you want to get notification, then subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Ta-da.